When you see it, you're suddenly going, wow, what is it?
This is not a natural earthquake. It's almost like a heartbeat.
What did that poor kid go through?
What's going on here? We don't know whether we need to prepare for evacuation.
You're running out of time.